Hey guys, today we're gonna be playing Minecraft, but if I die, the video ends. So let's start the new world. I'ma call it, I don't know what, I just did it. Oh wait, okay, I'ma call it something. I'ma call it Poe. That's it. Alright, I'm going to survival mode, I'm going to do normal. And I'm just gonna keep inventory down so I don't lose anything. I always do this when I play, so it's weird. Okay, so the world is not creating. Oops. My goal in today's video is to make a house and get at least some iron. Let's go to, let's craft. So I've got some sugar cane for the paper later on. Okay. My sugar cane, and let's go. Oh, I'm gonna get some wood, because I don't know. Sorry for that, we're just trying to talk and access a chest in front of it. Anyway, so I got a lot of wood, and then now let's craft a crafting table. My first time I went into a planks, basically. I'm gonna take some sticks. So, the first thing is to do is to make a sword and axe. Pickaxe, these are the default tools. Alright, 3 minutes into the video and I haven't died, so far it's good. Now, just to let you guys know, I'm playing on a Nintendo Switch right now, so it's kind of sketchy. Kind of hard to play on Switch with the detachable Joy-Cons because I don't have a Pro Controller. I'm literally playing without the Joy-Con grip, so I'm just playing with attachment Joy-Con like this. If you guys want me to do a part 2 of this, but continue this world, then let's hit 55 likes in today's video, if you guys want me to continue this. My goal is to make a house, so that's why I need a lot of wood. Okay, so we're good so far. Oh my goodness, if I died, I would not have been good. Alright. Then I get some cobblestone. Cobblestone. Okay, I have some iron right here, but I can't mine it because I have a wooden pickaxe. I'm gonna craft a stone one real quick. So, do I have enough? Yes, I do. So, let's craft it. Let's mine the iron. And it gives you raw iron. Coal. Yes. 5 minutes in. I haven't died. Pretty good so far. God damn, my heart, man. My hand is sweating right now. I know something's gonna attack me from behind. And like, every single time I'm mining like this, there's always a zombie or a skeleton that shoots me, then I almost have a panic attack. And I got scared. Because, anyway, got some more coal right here. Just gonna pour it out real quick. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna go deep in the. Basically, I'm gonna go deep down there. That's a bad idea. I'm gonna do it. Hey, you guys. Okay, I don't know if there's water down there. Is that water? Who is that? Yeah, okay, I don't know. I need torches. Somebody help me, I need torches. Do I have enough blocks to build up? Yes, I do have enough blocks. Right, let's go up. We're up right now. Okay, so now we have to go. Oof. To get out of this cave. It's not safe. Okay, I'm gonna get out of this cave right now. Oh, I suck at this game. Man, I suck. Okay, I'm here. I get some more. Well, we also need dirt, so let's mine dirt with a stick. Need it to be for farm, I guess. Let's try to hit 10 minutes into this video before I die. Should be enough dirt. We need more wood. So, oh, okay, no, that's a good idea. So that. I think night is gonna start to fall. Okay, I should probably leave my house. Not too big of a house, just a little model. I'm not do this to my logs. Get a million of them basically. Alright. These planks are for the house, so this is gonna be quite an ugly house. Is this planks? Oh no, they're already planks. Oh, I'm an idiot. So put that in there. Boom. We have a stack of wood, so I think it should be enough for our house. Oh no. Oh wait. So, the house. Okay, wait. Okay, yes. Yes, I'm gonna do a house other like this. So, like this. Alright, gonna craft a crafting table right now. I'm gonna do oak doors because why not? 1 and 2. Where's the house? So. Alright, we're doing so good so far. We just need one. Oh, Oh no. I always forget because I literally play what do you call this game? Fortnite in the Switch, and I forget that B in Fortnite B is jump and in Minecraft B is crouch, so I kind of forget. I'm trying to click B to jump. Yep, I ran out of wood now. Now I have to go get more wood because I ran out. Alright, 10 minutes have hit, so I did my goal. Let's just break some rocks. Some oak leaves, some oak leaves. I also do I need to get some food for my food problem. I have to eat to survive in Minecraft and in real life. Fudge. Alright, build. I don't think I don't have enough because I forgot about the roof. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. This should be good so far. And what? Perfect. Oh, it's getting dark on here. It's getting dark. Please don't tell me the mom's fine. And there's a sheep right there. I need its meat. It just arrived. Sorry, Kate. Alright, hold on. No. All I have is a wooden sword and I don't want to waste the durability of this. Get inside. Darn it. Craft a chest. For my stuff. I'm really making such a hazard in here. Oh, wait, do I have enough for a bed? No! I don't have enough for a bed. Oh, I really can't die now. If I die, I'm dead. Okay, let's go get some more wood. Skeleton, let's avoid the skeleton. Why are there so many mobs out here today? Out of any days, why are they? Oh, shoot. Two zombies vs me? Ease. Come on, bro. Boom. And boom. And you're dead. And you're dead. Boom. And your brother? He's dead too. Boom. Boom. No. Hit the zombie. Hit the zombie skeleton. I dare you hit the zombie. Yes, unlock the door. Now the only problem is, no, I died. Alright guys, just like and subscribe and I'll do a part 2 if this video hits 55 likes. Okay, bye.